你们好，欢迎来到汉语课堂。Now first, let's review the rhyme. Please look at the screen. Read after me, please. 我家有只小花猫。
我家有只小花猫。
小花猫。
小花猫。
喵喵喵。
喵喵喵。
我家有只小花狗。
我家有只小花狗。
小花狗。
小花狗。
汪汪汪。
汪汪汪。
很好。Now let's read it, okay? Now, 之中 play first, and then when you stop here, 小花猫, and then the whole class, okay? And then 恩婷 read these two lines. When you stop, 小花狗, the whole class, 汪汪汪, okay? Now, please.
我家有只小花猫，小花猫，
喵喵喵。
我家有只小花狗，小花狗，
汪汪汪。汪汪汪。
很好。Okay, please look at the picture. Who are they? Yeah, very good. Okay, now 安杰。And what are they doing now?
They're eating.
Yes, very good. They are having meals.Do you know what do Chinese people usually have for breakfast? Okay, today I'm going to introduce some Chinese breakfast to you. Now, look at this one. It's 牛奶。
牛奶。
Milk. 牛奶。
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 The second one is coffee. We read it 咖啡。
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 很好。The third one is soy milk. It's 豆浆。
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 It is Chinese traditional breakfast. 豆浆。
豆浆。
Okay. Now, the fourth one, 粥。
粥。
Gruel. 粥。
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 Next one, 包子。
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 It is another Chinese traditional breakfast. 包子。
包子，
面包，
面包
，bread， 面包，
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 面包。
This one you have known is egg. We say it 鸡蛋，
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 鸡蛋。
Now the last one is another Chinese traditional breakfast. We call it 油条。
油条，
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 油条。
Okay, good. Now you have known the names of breakfast in Chinese. Do you know how to say having breakfast in Chinese?
No.
Okay, now it's 吃早饭。
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 吃早饭，
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 吃早饭。
吃 means to eat, 早 means morning, 饭 means meal. So, does it make sense?
Yes.
好 So, let's read it. 吃早饭，
吃早饭。
Okay. 吃，
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 吃。
吃
吃
吃
吃
Could you please read it?
吃
And do?
吃
很好 Okay Yeah Now you can speak 吃 now Okay Actually, it is not difficult to write Now let's write it First, on the left part, what is it?
Mouth
Very good And then here it is my hand And here is a fork And here looks like a spoon, right? Please read that to me. 吃
吃
吃
吃
吃
吃
吃
吃。
很好。In fact, the Chinese people usually have meals with chopsticks more than knife or fork. Can you use chopsticks? Yes?
Yes.
Good, okay. Now you have a chance to practice it.And let's play a game, okay? Now, here, this game is named Picking Up Peanuts. The one who can pick up the most peanuts in 30 seconds will be the winner. Who wants to try? Okay, you too. I will count the time for you. Are you ready? Start. Dong 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 dong. Let's give them a plus. Five, four, three, two, one, zero. Stop. Oh. Okay. Now let's count. How many you get?
One, two, three, four, five, six,
13. And two, eight. Okay, so you are the winner. Congratulations. Good.